Toyota executives at the Fireside Chat tonight were talking about how super customizable this is. And like, if you want to rig the bumpers, you're still going to be able to use your blind spot monitoring and your sonar for, you know, backup sensors and whatnot. So unfortunately, any of the Tacomas that have the iForce Max powertrain are going to be unavailable with the 6-speed manual. But hey, at least they're still providing you with a manual.